Hello there. I'm Marty Ward of Marty L. Ward Success Coach. Are you stuck or struggling and not sure why? Are you at this point perhaps doubting yourself or even your business and really not feeling that great about yourself? You know, you probably have lots of questions too, like how can I make a name for myself in my niche and get admired and respected for the contribution that I make to my clients? And speaking of clients, maybe you're wondering how you will ever get enough so that you can have a bank account that's filled and that you can really look forward to enjoying that time and freedom and leaving a legacy for your children and just enjoying life again. And perhaps you're also wondering that if you're stuck and you're struggling and you don't know why, how are you ever going to break through? How will you ever be able to get the respect that you deserve? Well, not even that you just deserve, but that you just want. Well, I'm Marty Ward from Marty L. Ward Coaching, and I have helped hundreds of entrepreneurs know exactly what it is that's holding them back, and to be able to break through those stumbling blocks so that they have been able to be seen, heard, and celebrated. So if you are an entrepreneur or a small business owner who really cares deeply about your clients, then I am convinced that I will be able to help you. You know, if you're feeling stuck, you may even be losing hope. You know, you might feel like you're all alone on that island of pain, and I can be the bridge. I can be the bridge to take you from that island of pain to that island of pleasure. We can have a bodacious bank account where you can have time and freedom to enjoy yourself, spend time with your family, have what it is that you want, and really enjoy life. So go to my website at successcoachinfo.com and click on the contact tab and fill out the form so that we can talk. Your ideal clients are waiting for you. They're waiting to adore you for what you have to give to them that's going to change their life. So step up to the plate. Give it to them. You're going to be so glad you did. I look forward to talking with you.